Tinotarazwa isangano ramwari.
Salibonani vandarika Tito.
Toda kutenda mwari zvikuru.
Standa kuvonga inkosi.
Nekutenderwa kuvapa musangano uno.
Ukufunyela kubasibe lapa imhlanganweni.
Wakanangana ne Public Affairs and Religious Liberty.
Umhlangano opatirane logu kululego ezo kukolwa.
Tinoda kutenda ne program yakatanga nzira yakakwirira chose madeko.
Tanda kuvonga ngohlelo olukalise ngendlela iphakemeyo izolo ntambama.
Ishe vachititungamira pamwe chete.
Inkosi isitungamira sonke.
Ndinovimba kutiwo tichinopedza program i.
Temba kubona ngase siqeda lolu hlelo.
Tose tinenge tarodzwa kuti tigone kubata basa munda mashi.
Sonke sasenelisa kubona siphathe umsebenzi ensimini
kaThixo. Tine ruzivo.
Silolwazi.
Munorangarira shoko ramwari chitiwo my people perish because of lack of knowledge.
Ndiyakumbula ilizwi likaThixo lisithi kona abantu bami bayashabalala ngenxa yokuswela ulwazi.
Saka toda kutenda nevarongi vemusangano uno.
Standa kuvonga ngabahleli bomhlangano lo.
Vaita kuti tigone kuwana ruzivo nekubetserwa mukati mebasa
iri. Sithole usizo lokuncediswa pakati pomsebenzi.
Topic andakapiwa kuti titarise pamusoro payo.
Inhloko yendaba engithiwe kubona sikhangele phakathi kwayo.
Inoti iyo church visibility.
Ukubonakala kwechurch.
Church visibility.
Ukubonakala kwechurch.
Kuwonekera kwechurch.
Ukuthi church ibonakale phakathi kwabantu.
Ndo mnyaya tiyatarisa.
Iyo ishloko sendaba isasikhangela.
Saka i lesson ayisimaritso.
Lesi sifundo ayisontshumayelo.
Saka ndoda kuti tifambe tose.
Ngithanda ukubona sihambe sonke.
Muripo here sangano rashe.
Likhona yini bandla likaThixo.
Ndoda kuti tifambe tose zvakanaka.
Kuti sihambe sonke kuhle.
Musununguke kubvunza mbvunzo.
Likhululeke kubuza imbuzo.
Mukasakasika undivunza ndichakubvunzai.
Ndingaphuza kungibuza ndizalibuza.
Tobva tafamba zvakadaro.
Ube sesihamba ngaleyo ndlela.
Zvainga tinakira denoti hatine screen. Manje hapana screen.
Ate kuzava ngcono ngade siyalokhana kokubana sivone khona
picture. But ndichaedza kufamba nenzira yekuti tose tigone kubata zvakanaka.
But ngizazama
singanyanyi kumhanya.
Ukuhamba ngendlela elulu kuti sonke sivambe.
Nokuti ndaona kutiwo pane imwe slot zvakare mangwana.
Ngione njalo kuti kulelinye ithuba kusasa.
Yes, same topic.
Hloko esifana.
Saka ndofunga kuti togona kuti fambei.
Ya, ntemba sizakwanisa kuti sihambe.
Fungwa ina dzatichatarisa patopiki.
Imicabango emina esayikhangela kulesi hloko.
Number one.
Okokuqala.
The essence of church visibility. Kuti iyo church visibility kuvonekera kwechurch zvinorevei chaizvo chaizvo.
Ukuthi church ikhanye kumbibonakale phakathi kwabantu kutshoni.
Alright. Ndozatichatarisa izvo.
Ikwesa kukhangela lo.
Number two.
Kwesibili.
Tichatarisa biblical images of church visibility.
Sizakhangela imifanekiso esebhayibhelini ukuthi church ibonakale.
Yeah. Ndozatichatarisa biblical images of church visibility.
Imifanekiso esebhayibhelini eqondane lokuthi church ibonakale.
Tichatarisa zvakare church visibility test.
Sizakhangela njalo umhloliso ongaba khona ukuthi church ibonakale.
Saka tozoenda pa number 4.
Sigaba sesine.
Tineta kutarisa power strategies to enhance visibility. Nzira dzatingashandisa
indlela
church inyanye ukuonekera.
Indlela esingazisebenzisa ukuthi church ibonakale.
Saka ndozvatichatarisa izvozvo.
Ikwesa kukhangela lokho.
Yeah, saka point number 4 ndo yakati rebenuke.
Ipo ke imcijo isina yomude kangaka.
All right. Okay, tichaona kuti tichakavha zvipi.
Sizabona bona kukela kuphi.
Saka takutanga pokutanga the essence of church visibility.
Sesikhangela khonoko kubona kuphathana lokuthi church ibonakale.
Kana tichiti church inofanira kuonekera.
Nxa sisiti thina ichurch kumele ikhanye.
Tiri kutaura pamusoro pei.
Sikhuluma pezvikwani.
Norangarira kutiwo machurch akawanda.
Ndizakumbula kubana amachurch manenga gaka.
pamwe tiri kutaura izvi pane imwe iri kutofomiwa
ndaombe nje sikuma kate so ikone inye formula so
akawanda zvikuru chose
manenga nganga ma church
saka now we're talking about the church of God, the Adventist church.
Kate sikuma nge church kaNkulunkulu ibandla lensali
right kuonekera kwayo
ukukhanya kwayo
kunofanira kuva kwakaita sei
kumele kube njani
kana chitaura nenyaya church visibility
masi kuma ngukanya kwe church
tiri kutaura pamusoro pezvinhu zvitatu three things
kuma ngezinto ezintatu
number one
okokuqala
visibility has to do with physical presence
okokuqala kutsho ukuba kwayo I church ngona ngwayo ibonakala
andaka mira panapa
nga ngimila pa
ndiri kuonekera here
nyakanya na
tiri pamwe chete
sindaonye na
why because I am physically present
ngokuba ngikhona apa okomzimba
saka church kana chitaura nenye visibility ye church
nga sikhuluma ngendawo yokukhanya kwe church
tiri kutaura pamusoro pe number 1 physical presence
sikhuluma ngokuba khona
sibi matuko here church
ikona yini church
kuchiredzi
echiredzi
iriko here church kwagutu
ikona yini kwagutu
iriko here church pampanda wana
ikona yini kwampanda wana
iripo here church pajerera
ikona yini ejerera
inoonekwa here church pachaswet
iyakanya yini church echaswet
church irikoonekwa here pamanda mapo
iyabonakala yini church pamanda mapo
presence ye church
ukubonakala kwayo uqobo
the building itself
imduli ngokwawo
signage yacho
sign yakhona
uma directory ari irimo here church
ikona yini yokukhomba ukuthi church lapha
ma directional signs under the ndiko church kwacho uko kwatiri kuinda
inkombane salada inkombandlela zikhona yini
zvose izvi zviripo here
konke lokho kukhona yini
ende kana zviripo
nga kukhona
zvinogona kuti miririra here
yakwanisikwana kumele libandla na
zvatiri
yokuke siko khona
ndonyaya dze physical presence izvo
yiko lokho kucho kuba khona kokqobo lwe church
ndiona sokuti pa physical presence apa
ngibone ngani khona apho kuba kwayo uchechi uqobo lwayo
ah se church apa
lapha ikho kule ndaba khona
tofanele ukuthi ti improve apa
kumele siguquke la
uripo here sangana
likhona yini bandla
vamuhani toziva kutoti church esavada kana uda kuiziva
avaye vatibona nxa church esavada nxa ufuna kuti uveyazi
ukaona church yave na makore
ungabona ichurch esile minyaka
iri pa window level
ikisemema wikuni
chivakwa chaena makore chiri pa window level
umdulo osile
kana chiri pa foundation
ungube usiku foundation
ndosheja masabata
ichurch yemasabata
ndo mazivira nekuita vani
iko abanya ave church bayazi ngaleyo ndlela
saka kana taifanira kuti tichinje pfungwa namaonero avanhu
ngasifunde sikukule imicabango yabantu phezwe church
pamusoro pechurch
phezwe church
tivake machurch
sake ama church
asike kupera
aphele
nezitara Jesu amen
ngegama lika Jesu
is it possible
kuyakwaniseka inloko
izo zogoneka izo
tiriweza kuyeneliseka lokho
va Philip chapter 4 verse 13 notichi
Philippians 4
ndinogona kuita zvose
iti nyeneri sikonza konke
aiye unondipa chi
ngalo
ongipa simba
ongipa amandla
saka visibility has to do with physical presence
ukubonakala kwe church ikucho ukubonakala kwayo kuba khona kwayo uqobo
yakava kwa se
yakiwa njani
yakapendwa se
yapendwa njani
zvinotaridza kuti church yacho ndeye masabata
kuino kuchenyisa kuti ni church ya masabata
ndo number 1
iko kuqala lokho
number 2
okwesibili
church visibility
ukukhanya ukubonakala kwe church
iniche kuita neyatoti identity
ila lokho okutshengisa ukubana
identity of the church
okuyiyona isitshengiselo sokuthi yiyo church
the person of identity
inje isitshengiselo
neimwe nzira tirikufanira kupindura mibvunzo iyi mitatu
ngenye indlela sifunda isiphendulo imibuzo
how different is the church the Adventist church
kunomehluko bani
from other churches
phakathi kwechurch yesabata lamanye amabandla
yakasiyana here chechi
ichiyene yini lamanye amabandla
namamwe machurch
ichiyene yini lamanye amachurch
muripo here sangano
likhona yini bandla elithandekayo
sangano resabata rakasiyana pane zvipi
ibandla lamasabata lichiyene lamanye amabandla ngakuphi
namamwe machurch
lamanye amabandla
Because kana risina kusiyana.
Ngani ngachiyana.
There is no reason yokuthi rilepo.
Akula sizathu sokuthi ibe khona.
Saka how different is it?
Yeah, leli bandla lishene njani la
manje. Ngoba noda kutariswa ipapa.
Ikho kumele kukhanyule khona.
Then what are the distinctive marks in your identity?
Yiziphi izitshengiselo ezilomahluko
ukuthi sangalo likamirapwe
ukuthi bandlali ngamalapha
vanhu valogona kutshawunikanisa heri
abantu bakwanihlukanisa leli bandla
ne-Methodist
le-Methodist
ne-Zayoja ne-Catholic Church
ne-Catholic
ne-Mamwe ma-Church
la-Manya mabandla
saka inonzi distinctive mark
izitshengiselo
ezilonekwa heri
izitshengiselo ezilomehlo ezikhona
sichiripa identity papo
ngasikhona apho ke kutshengisela umehluko
sichechiyo yi
ibandla loneli
kana yaphinda mkati mevanhu yoitabasa
ngayisingene phakathi kwabantu isenza umsebenzi
inogona here kuramba yakachengeta
iyenelisa yini ukubalokhu ibambile iqinile
zayiri
eyikho khona
is it able to retain its distinctive features
iyakwanisa yini ukuthi igcine umehluko wayo
tirikuzoya tichi tichitarisa nyaya idzodzo zvaya
sizabuya njalo sikhangelana indaba njalo ngesikhathi silandelayo
point number 3
ngicujo wesithathu
now church visibility
ikubonakala kwe church
is also a question of expression it has to do with expression
indlela yokukhuluma
expression the look of the church
ukuthi church ikhangele kanjani
the expression of the church
ukuthi church ona ikhangele kanjani
the look of the church
ukuthi church ikhangele kanjani
the image of the church
yes umfanekiso we church
saka right english inema
baraka
one now kana tutora ninye image ye church
ngasikhuluma
nge expression ye church
sikhuluma ngesitshengiselo se church
tirikutiyo inone kwasei chechi
ukuthi chechi ibonakala njani
nabantu bari mukati bari nhengo
abantu abaphakathi kwayo
nabantu bari kunze
labantu abangaphandle
so in other words how is the church viewed by internal and external publics
yes indlela sithi sikina ukuthi ichurch ona ngwaya abantu abaphakathi labantu abaphandle
bayibona nhengo dzacho Zine wona se
amalunga ebandla bayibona njani
Zinofara here emkati mechurch
Bayathokoza yini phakathi kwechurch
Do they want to be identified with this church
Bafuna yini ukuthi bazibaye ndawonye la
nechurch Kana ukuthi they are bitter about the church
Kumbe kabathokozi ngawona libi church
Zosizo zozoda kutariswa
Konke lokho kufuna ukuthi kukhangelwe
Okay Now how is the church viewed
Ichurch ibonakala
njani Inone kwa se nama 40 leaders
Ngabathu ngameli
Right? Banana ngizima thought leaders.
Bakhona abathwa ngabaphathi.
Ano iwona say church.
Abaphathi bebayibona njani?
Ma civic leaders.
Abathungameli
bezungamiri kunyange bebe hulumeni.
Abathungameli bekhuluma beka
kuphela. Ano iwona say.
Abathungameli bemasikweni bayibona njani?
No the question of expression.
Yumbuzo lo thwa ngesikhiwa iexpression ukuthi
ibonakala njani? Church visibility.
Ngabathungameli.
Zinu zitathu.
Yizinto ezintathu.
Ndoda ukuthi tirovere huko pana tshifamba.
Mfundisi faka isikhonkwane khona apa sihamba.
Church visibility tora linye kuonekela kwe church.
Sikhuluma ngokukhanya kwe church.
Zindu zitathu.
Izinto ezintathu.
Number 1.
Number 1.
Tatichi physical presence.
Mm-hmm.
Number 2.
Okwesibili
identity. Number 3 expression.
Yes.
Three things.
Izinto ezintathu.
Ngati chipinda munya yedu zvakanaka.
Asingenene ndaveni yetu kahle.
Ndoda kuti muone pana.
Mfuna libone lapha.
Kuti Bible rinoti kudini?
Uti Bible lithini
pamsoro pekuonekera kwechurch
ngokukhanya ngokubonakala kwechurch
Isaiah chapter 2
Isaiah chapter 2
chapter 2 ya Isaiah
Isaiah chapter 2
verse 2
verse 2
Isaiah chapter 2 pa verse 2
Isaiah 2 verse 2
shokoriyo tibudi ndianangati angati lerengera
ngubani wasibalela lapho
amwendi cha
wole Bible mbana sibalele
Oh, mashasharwe. All right. Thank you, Pastor. All right. Okay. Isaiah chapter 2, verse 2. Yeah. We didn't get it. All right. We didn't get it.
Isaiah chapter 2, verse 2.
Yeah.
Pamazuva ekupedzisira zvichaitika kuti gomo reimba yaJehovha richasimbiswa pamusoro pamakomo. Richakwiridzwa kupfuura zvikomo. Marudzi ose achamhanyira kwariri.
All right, right. Now, mukatarira book Isaiah.
Ngakangera ipuro Isaiah.
Verse yataverenga.
Verse sibaleyo.
Inotiyo, it shall come to pass.
Iti kuzakwenzakala.
In the latter days.
Yes, nsuku zokuqina.
Mazuva ekupedzisira.
Yes, nsuku zokuqina.
Tikadzidza uprofita waDaniel.
Singabala isiprofita sika Daniel.
Tikadzidza uprofita hwebhuku razvakazaruka.
Sibale isiprofita sika Sambulo.
Zvinobudisa pachena.
Kufaka sobala.
Kuti chizukuru ichi. This very generation.
Kuti isizukurwane sonesi.
Nguva yatararamai.
Isikati esipira kuso.
Ndonguva yacho yekupedzisira.
Isisikati sokuqina.
And now this is a prophecy from Isaiah.
This is prophecy from Isaiah.
Zvikanzi, now it shall come to pass in the latter days.
Kuti hakuza kwenzakala ngezinsuku zokuqina.
The latter days zvora kuti mazuva ano.
Okusho kuti ngalezi nsuku.
Uripo here church.
Zvone zinsuku
likonewa. In the latter days.
Ngezinsuku zokuqina.
Chichi chaitika.
Kuino kuza kwenzakala.
The mountain of the Lord's house.
Intaba yendlu kaThixo.
Shall be established. Established on top of the mountains.
Iza kwakhwa phezu kwentaba.
It shall be exalted above the hills.
Iza kuphakanyiswa phezu kwezintaba.
Lola kuti muone panapa. This is a biblical image.
Mfuna libone kuti umfanekiso
se Bible. Visibility of the church.
Okukhanya kwechurch.
Kuti church yaMwari ndo iri kufananidzwa kana chiti
ibandla rikafananidzwa ile rifanekiswa lapha.
Zvikanzi church yaMwari inofananidzwa negomo raJehovha.
Ifananiswa lentaba kaNkuluNkulu.
Gomo irori
intaba yonale.
Chengeri pamusoro pemamwe makomo.
Izave iphezu kwezintaba zonke.
Zvikanzi gomo irori
kuti intaba yonale.
Ichave pamusoro.
Iza kuva phezulu.
Pezvikomo.
Phezu kwezintatshana.
Muripo here hapa.
Ikona ini.
Kura kuti zvimwe izvi zviri kunzi zvizvi.
Okunyoro kwokuzintatshana.
Zvikomo.
Ngokuzintatshana.
But kune gomo.
Kule ntaba.
Kozoti chiima nje. Are you getting the point?
Ntaba.
Right? Okay. Ndoda kuti muone pana.
Mfuna ndibone lapo.
Mwari ari kubudisa pachena.
Unkulunkulu fara sobala.
Akatarira sangano rake rama renguva yekupedzisira.
Ekaira ibandla rake lensuku zokuqina.
Riri panzvimbo yapamusoro.
Phezu kwesigaba esiphakemeyo.
As a mountain.
Njengentaba.
Pakati pezvikomo.
Pakati kwezintatshana.
Muripo here sangano?
Likona ini vanhu.
Ndoda kuti muchitarisa chechi yekwenyu.
Mfuna likhangele intaba ya chechi yakini.
Motarira mamwe machechi.
Bese likhangela amanye amachechi.
Muri kuzadzisa here
liyagcwalisa yini lokho kukhulunywa lapha.
Mungataura here kuti church yaMwari. Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Ndingakhuluma yini kuti church kaNkulunkulu Seventh-day Adventist eBhikita.
Igomo.
Kuti intaba.
Pakati. Pezvikomo.
Pakati kwezintatshana.
Iyo igomo.
Yona intaba.
Can you safely say that?
Ungakutsholo kukhululekile.
Muripoka.
Ulikhona ini.
Ndoda kuti muitariye cheche.
Funa liikhangele
cheche. Kana muitariye muchiitariya.
Nga uikhangele.
Munetariya nenzira iyi.
Ulikhangela ngalindlela.
Yenye ye visibility.
Nganya yokukhanya.
Kati visibility chi.
State nikubonakala kuini.
Number one. Musakanga mwazve. Physical what?
Kuba khona
kwa ikira imita
chechu kuba khona kwa uqobo lwa
number 2 chi
okwesibili
identity
ukwaziwa kwayo
igomo here rinoonekwa
yes intaba yini
then number 3 what
okwesithathu
expression inoonekwa si
ibonakala njengabantu abantu abaphakathi labaphandle
vanoti chipa kusoro pemasabata
phakathi kwekwena li church
diriles
tisonke yini
saka ndofungwa iri papa
umcabango lapha.
Saka pfungwa yaMwari pamusoro pesangano rake renguva yekupedzisira.
Unkulunkulu mucabanga wake phezu kwebandla rake lokuqina.
Andika church kanohwisati tsika
rikona. Asiko njokui church okusekhonene kuzvisa usizi.
Asi gombo guru raJehovha.
Kotwa intaba enkulu kwaJehovha.
Gombo guru raJehovha.
Intaba enkulu kwaJehovha.
Mukaina pana Isaiah chapter 19.
Isaiah 19.
The second imagery. Chapter 19. Isaiah. Verse 23.
Isaiah 19 verse 23.
Verse 23.
Verse 23.
Shoko rinoti kudi.
Ndizvi ritini?
19 verse 23.
Verse 23.
Ehe.
Nezwa iro.
Right.
Zirahuru ichavapo.
Zirahuru ichavapo.
Nova Egypt.
Yeah.
Ichienda Assyria.
Yeah.
Assyria vachaenda Egypt.
Right. Shimira zini papo. Fungwashi ato buda. In that day there shall be a highway.
Malolo sukukusa kuba lomkwa ko.
That's image number two.
Yes. Mfanangiso wasibili.
Image number two iri kutawara pamsoro pe highway.
Mfanangiso kuma pati kumkwa ko.
Iku connecta. The cities of the world. The nations of the world.
Yes.
Saka image number two iri kutiyo
pana.
Marari kutaria sangano lake. Ari kuona ili highway.
Ubona umkwako.
Muripo erewa na omari.
Likona.
Highway.
Umkwako.
Iri kukonekta all the nations of the world.
Evamba nisa isizwe zonke somhlaba.
A highway.
Umkwako.
Awitiso kutsaka.
Awupumputi.
Awitiso kutsaka.
Awenzo kokupumputa.
I highway.
Ngumgwaqo.
I highway.
Ngumgwaqo.
Kana washiti masvingo netara.
Mabe siti emasvingo ngetara.
Vari kureva kuti tara yacho ingali.
Basi
inoonekera.
Basi kuti tara ngoni yabonakala.
Zvimwe zvese zvimugwagwa zvokugurira izvo.
Okunyo kwemukoto kwongo kwemugwagwa kukumera loko.
Ndezvimwe wezvo.
Akubalwa ngokunyo loko.
Saka Mwari akatarira sangano rake.
Unkungu nxa ikhangela ibandla rake.
Kuona a highway.
Ukuona umgwagwa
connecting all nations.
Hlanganisa izizwe zonke.
Inazoita ari kuona a multinational church.
Ubona ichurch yomhlaba wonke.
Ndudzi dzose.
Hlanganisa izizwe zonke.
It's a highway that connects.
Yes, ngumgwaqo ohlanganisayo.
Nations.
Izizwe.
Saka isiyo kuti iwo ku Zimbabwe wenta zvo.
Akusikuti ku Zimbabwe benzo kwabo.
Ku Zambia wenta zvo.
Ku Zambia benzo kwabo.
Yugoslavia ku Australia wenta zvo.
Ku Australia besenzo kwabo.
Haiwa.
Ach.
It is a highway.
Ngumgwaqo.
Connect. All nations.
This is a zonke.
Proud the church.
Okusukuti
church. Ibabata nidza marudzi ose.
Church ebambanisa isizwe zonke.
Ndipo here vana vamwari.
Likona ini.
Saka pana zvokuti kwai toita zvokwedu kuno.
Ah kuti chisenzo kwakiti lapa.
Kwa chivi.
Oko kwa chivi.
Toita zvokwedu kuno.
Kusenzo kwakiti
lapa. Zva apply izvo.
Alo kwa kusebenza
kwa. Ndilo
kwa kusebenza zvokwedu tina lapa.
Muchisabata muna izvo.
Ese sabata nakuna ndo njalo.
We are one.
Sinto inye.
Muripo here sangano ramwari.
Likona ini bandla likaThixo.
And so this is a highway.
Lo ngumgwaqo obambanisayo.
Image number one. This is a mountain.
Church inofanisa ukuqala ichurch intaba
ephakemeyo.
Phezu kwezintatshana.
Number two.
Okwesibili.
A highway.
Ngumgwaqo.
That connects nations.
Obambanisa izizwe zonke.
Utoko ninye visibility.
Ukhunywa ngendaba yokubonakala kwebandla.
Number three.
We start to
Isaiah chapter 19.
Isaiah chapter 19.
Verse 19.
Verse 19.
Shokoroti kudi.
Verse 19.
Verse 19.
Nezwa iro.
Yeah.
Pakati penyika yeJupiter.
Pakati penyika yeJupiter.
Pachava nealtar kuna Jehovah.
Pachava nealtar kuna Jehovah.
Kana nembiru pamugano waro Jehovah.
You can go on muchiwerenga chapter 19 muchidzira but fungwa huru iripo. Inotiyo pazuva iroro
anolo suku
parikutaukwa zuva iroro ririkutaukwa is the latter days.
Yes, usuku rolo
kuyayo
izinsuku zokucina.
There will be an altar of the Lord.
Uzaba lomchokotho kaNkuluNkulu.
Even in the land of Egypt.
Elizweni laseGibhite.
Kunzimbo zeAssyria.
Endaweni
zaseSyria. Kunzimbo zabaHeden.
End ezizweni zabaHeden.
Kuchaveni aritari yaJehovah.
Uzoba lomchokotho kaNkuluNkulu.
As image number 3. Of the church.
Mfanekiso weStart Law.
Mwarari kuti iyo pana.
UNkulunkulu tena.
Ndirikuona aritari yangu yakagadzwa.
Ndiona umchokotho wami.
Kunyika dzose nekundudzi dzose.
Ezizweni zonke nakundimi zonke.
Altar of the law.
Umchokotho kaNkulunkulu.
Is the church.
Ibandla.
Ndiripo here sangano.
Sikhona ini ibandla ethandekayo.
The altar of the Lord is the church.
Umchokotho kaNkulunkulu libandla.
Saka zviri kubudiswa pachena.
Kufakwa sobala la.
The altar iyoyo.
Ukuti umchokotho lo.
Inenge iri visible ichavonekwa.
Kuzavonakala.
Ndo altar ya Jehovah iyo.
Nanku umchokotho kaNkulunkulu.
Ainetsi kuona
akuhlupu kubonakala.
Inetsi kuona
kabe kubonakala.
Ari munozviziva kuti marudzi aya 10.
Ndiyakwazi kuti sizwezani siri 10.
Bavanga vave gauko.
vasarandu zimbiri Juda na Benjamin ku Jerusalem.
Sokusele izizwe zimbiri wozwa ku Benjamin.
Vakasara vegauko.
Chebesele votwa.
Vakatanga kutiwo uko kure uko.
Vakaisi kuti haloku kachana.
Regai tivake aritari.
Ngasenze umushokocho wetu lapha.
Yakafanana neyoku.
Okufanana ku Jerusalem.
Zokuinda ku Jerusalem akatatu pagore
pasikoro. Ah, ukambe Jerusalem akatatu ngomnyaka a.
Shokorotaura pachena kutiwo rudzikwa Juda vachingonzwa izvozo
ili zvirifaso varikuti isizvo sako Juda sisizvo
romunondo
matata imkemba
akati vanhu vakupaduka havo
besita vanhu lava sebehlamuka
asi pakaita shoko renjere
kwasokusiva lelizvi lenkalipo
vakaudziwa
vachelwa
profita
profita
kuti ngatimbono tarira aritari yacho
asambeni sekhangela mushoko chwako
tisati taparadza vanhu
singakachavalisa bantu
pavakasvika
Sebefikile
vakavona matombo aripo
vabona machakona
12
amachangu 12
makuru
amacha makuru
anomiria the 12 tribes of Israel
amerele izizwe zvisichumla mbili
vakona zvose zvakavakwa
vabona konke kwa
exactly
njengaloko kanyo kuse
Jerusalem sezve ku Jerusalem
sezve ku Jerusalem
nyaya yakabva yapera ipapo
indaba yapera kona apa
saka aritari ya Jehovah yaisikamwa
umuchokocho ka Jehovah ngukuru wosaziwa
muripo here vana vamwe
ikona ini
yaisikamwa
kwakusaziwa
zvokuchoroka vaka chako
hazvo wako kwako
hazvine kuti ungazama kuimiteta sei
kuti ungazozama kuti lungisele njani
vaiziva aritari ya Jehovah
vavesazvo umuchokocho ka Jehovah
vaiona kuti zvindizvo
mbavevo ndiro kuiko
kana kuti hazvisi
kumbe kaisiko
so the altar of the Lord
umuchokocho ka nkulunkulu
iyo iya yakavakwa na Elijah
ulomchokocho wakhi wangu Elijah
pagomo rekamel
entameni yase kamel
yaito skama
kwakusaziwa
kuti ndo ya Jehovah
ukuti lo umchokocho kaNkuluNkulu
aya mamwe maaritari ayo
onke umchokocho lemi
yase zvimwe
ndongo kunye lokho
ndezvabhari
ukubhari lokho
izvino zva Jehovah
lokho wa Jehovah iloko
aritari ya Jehovah yaisikamwa
umchokocho kaJehovah osaziwa
vaprofita vabhari
avaprofita vakabhari
vakazama kushereketa pamonda kamwe
kuti vachikicheke bezama kuti vaimenzeni
kuti moto buruke
kuti mumlilo wehle
aritari ya Jehovah
ekumchokocho kaNkulunkulu
zvakaramba
wehlula
nokuti vava vasina ukama namwari wacho
nokuti bevengena buhlobo loNkulunkulu wakhona
aritari ndiyo
umchokocho iwo
vana vasivo
abantu aisivo
moto hauburuki
iloka wehli
Elijah pakangonamata
uElijah wayese ikhape sekhulekile
moto kaburuka paaritari
wes umlilo wehla
because he was connected to heaven
ukuba we ndawonye lezulu
zivai kuti kuvane aritari
zvanani zvisani kuti kuba
lomukhokho kama nemuridzi wealtari ukuba lechiro
ukuba lomnikazi womchokocho ngeyinto
vanhu vanogona kuva nealtari chaiyo chechi yamwari
vanhu vanosuka le chechi sibili qo
asikana vasina ukama
kodwa ingavengela buhlobo
amwari wealtari
lo nkulunkulu womchokocho
vanofanana na vaprofita vabhari
bafanana na vaprofita
vabhari vanongana sabata rimwe nerimwe
vavutanisa vata inenge
moto umwe amutsena uburuki
umlilo umwe ingcwele kawehli
Muripo here vana vamwari?
Yes.
Hauburuki moto.
Ngawehli.
Moto unoburuka paaritari.
Yes. Umlilo wehla kumchokocho kaThixo
uqobo. Ngokuti paita vanhu vane ukama nemuridzi wearitari.
Kuba kube labantu asebe nebuhlobo.
Balifungwanto na kuti mbane pana.
Umcishwa mfanele ubambe lapha.
Image yechechi iri kubudiswa.
Umfanekiso wechechi ofakwa lapha.
It is the altar of the Lord.
Umchokocho kaNkulunkulu.
In heaven lands.
Ezizwe endaweni yeyo yabantu bezizwe.
That image number 1.
Stethi na umfanekiso oqala
igomo muripo here sangano
intaba
igomo guru ra Jehovah
intaba enkulunkulu
ufana kuvonekwa
imele kubonakale
pakati pezvikomo izvi
pakati kwezintachana
zvivana chamandari izvi
ngonko loko kumadzwane
iro rofana kuonekwa
kumele kubonakale
point number 2 image ye church
ngezwe sibiri
it's a what highway
ngumgwaqo
mkuzo ifananidza nezvinzira zviya zviya zvokuinda kutipa
kuzindla kokwetipa
i highway
ngumgwaqo mkulu
i highway
ngumgwaqo mkulu
ino connect all nations
obambanisa izizwe zonke
point number 3
mchicho wesithathu
is what
ngumchokocho
of the lord
kaNkulunkulu
it's an altar of the lord
ngumchokocho kaNkulunkulu
iri munzvimbo dzakasiyana
osendawone sichenewo
which is visible
okukhanyayo
point number 3
umchicho wesithathu
number 4 i number 4
number 4 umchicho number 4
sangano Four. Number 4 number 4 image number 4 right Joshua chapter 20 per verse 1 to 9
Joshua chapter 20
paraphrase
verse 1 to 9
1 to 9 inyaya ye city trees of refuge.
Izigodlo zesiphephelo.
That's image number 4.
You see,
church ya Mwari lofananidzwa ne a city of refuge.
I church ya Nkulunkulu ifananiswa lesigodlo sesiphephelo.
Ese bayigara vana wa Israel.
Konke akuhla khona abantu babo kwa Israel.
Bayifana kuba neguta reru tiziro.
Babemele kube lesigodlo sesokuphephela.
Guta iroro.
Isigodlo leso.
Bayiva kwa pamsoro pegomo.
Sasi akwe phezwe kwentaba.
Ba guta iroro.
Isigodlo leso.
Ndo paikuna kuti munhu kana Abrahamu
iko sikuro mtu nxa engablala umuntu
aita chiro chakaipa
enze into embi.
That's the worst sin in Israel.
Isono esimesimzima empilweni yakhe,
killing a man,
ukublala umuntu.
Aifanele kumanya
waemela gijime
ono vanda kuguta resiziro
aephephela esigodlweni sokuphephela
achitiza munhu anozi the avenger of blood.
Evalekela lokho okuphindiselwa kwegazi
kana akabatwa munzira
ngangabanjwe endleleni
waiburayiwa iphapho
waibulawa khonapho.
Saka maguta ayaiswa pamusoro pegomo.
Isigodlo lezi zazisakhelwa phezu kwentaba.
It was a city of refuge.
Sasi isigodlo sokuphephela.
Nzira yacho yegara yakagadzikwa
umgwaqo wakhona ohlala ulungisiwe
kuti munhu asagumburwa asawira phansi
ukuthi umuntu angakhubeki ukuthi awele phansi.
Ma sign posts aripo.
Izikomba ndlela zazihlala zikhona.
City of refuge.
Es esigodlweni sokuphephela.
10 right, 5 kilometers away, city of refuge.
5 kilometers away, 5.
City of refuge.
Ngapa.
City of refuge. Kubetere munhu kuti amanye.
Unyetisa umuntu kuti agijime.
Nzira yacho yaigara yakakwene nzvera.
Yes, umgwaqo wakhona ohlala ulolo
kuti munhu ararame atize
upenyu. Kuti munhu akwanise kugijima kuhle.
Saka image number 4.
Yes, umfanekiso wesine.
Muripo here sangano?
Likhona yini bandla ethandekayo?
Tirutaura nyechurch visibility.
Sikhuluma indaba yokubonakala kwebandla.
Church iri kuonekwa as a city of refuge.
Church iyabonakala njengesigodlo sokuphephela.
Inobona kuba clear.
Kumele ibe sokala.
Ibona wakho pamsoro pegombo.
Iyakwe phezulu.
Ngokurangarira here Jesu achitaura.
Liyakhumbula uJesu.
Kula Matthew chapter 5.
Matthew chapter 5.
Achiti a city built on a hill cannot be hidden.
Esakhiwe phezwe kwentaba.
Ari kutaura pamusoro pechechi.
Kuma phezwe
baba. Ndiri pamwechedeka. Ndaona kwa pamusoro pegoma.
Kumele kwakwe phezwe kwentaba.
Nzira dzacho dzokwinda
ko. Indlela zokuya khona nga.
Zofanele kuva dzakakwene nzve.
Kumele zive zilolongwe.
Zinobe pay wanguwa yose.
Yalungiswa isikati sonke.
Vanhu vanoda kuuya kuchechi.
Avantu bafuna kuya chechi.
Vasagumburwa.
Bangakhubeki.
Vasagumburwa.
Bengakhubeki.
Vanhu vachida kuuya kuchechi
kwenyu. Abantu ngabe funa kuya chechi yenu.
Avagumburwi here.
Avakhubeki yini.
Nenengo dzakuita basa rokukanda mahwe nezvigumbuso.
Abantu vepostela machele.
Mberi kwevatadzi.
Tombu pambu kwezoni.
Kuti vakundikane kusvika paguta.
Ukuti behluleke kufika esigodlweni.
Guta rerutiziro.
Isigodlo sokuphephela.
Is the highway to your church clear?
Umgwaqo okuye church yenu.
Is the highway to the Seventh Day Adventist church?
Indlela
yokuya kuphinda church
ya Sabata.
Yes,
indlela yokuya.
Zira yakachina here.
Indlela iqondile na.
Yakachina here.
Iphelele yini indlela?
Aphana here zvigumbuso.
Akulapi kuti umuntu ayikongwe zvokuti.
Zvekuti munhu akari ati ha ha ha.
Ukuti umuntu ngaye uya ati ha ha.
Ava vakaindava.
Halwa hamba lo.
Neni ndodimbira koko ne basikoro.
Ah, ngahamba la minyamba ngigijima
ezwini. Ala.
Lo angangena.
Ala.
Lo a.
Iba baba.
Uye nalo.
Ukoona vanhu vakutaura kuti iba baba.
Ungamza sitiye nalo.
Patoita chigumbuso. Tiri pamwe chete.
Soko lesikhubekiso khona.
Patoita chigumbuso.
Soko lesikhubekiso khona.
Vanhu vatoomerwa.
Abantu sebe mzimeni.
Chechi iripo. It's physically there.
Ichechi khona ukolwayo.
But yakavhagwa mikova
kota iminyango ivaliwe
and it's jewelled
ifakwe mduli
hapana unokona kupinda
kakho konelisa kungena
asi ndonzvimbo yoruponeso
kota indaba yokusindiswa
muripo here sangano. But vanhu vokonewo
abantu vaihluleka
kuti vapinde
ukuti vangena
makai zvimiro zvavanhu
ngendaba yezimiro zvabantu.
Why verse verse arudzidza waibata here
ungamambi verse
arudzidza nomuvakidzani wake imwe piri yesabata
mwaye funda lomunhu
imwe tatu yesabata
yesabata li verse
hendi kuna Exodus uwe kuti gene anoti kudini
Yes.
Chende pana Leviticus 23. Uone kuti mwana anotikuni.
Umusabata loe.
Chende kuna Isaiah.
Abesi ku Isaiah.
Muone pana.
Uone na.
Tisabata ndoro garno mfadza.
Uti sabata yoyo wote mtosa.
Ngati chifamba tinde kuna Ezekiel. Muone chisimu.
Asiye ku Ezekiel. Muone.
Ngati fambe tione kuti iye Jesu wakachengeta.
Asipondu Jesu waigcina ni sabata.
Hende kuna zvaka achipedzisa nyaya.
Asiye ku sambulo.
Ndakanga ndiri mumwe yamuzvara.
Ngise mweni.
Waibata here?
Uibambile na.
Ndikaya ndina.
Acha hai.
Sika i wazi zviruta kwa Bible.
Zvana pokuwa ni Bible.
Ndikaya andisi kuzviwa.
Anyizwa.
Nokuti kararamiro kako kane rusha kudarika maverengera
wangu. Nokuti mtu yako ile musindo kwedzwa lokho kubalo kwenzayo.
Kararamiro kako kane rusha.
Impilo yako ile musindo.
In other words, you are a stumbling block.
Ngendlela wonu isikhubekiso.
Muripo here vana vamwari.
Ndikona ini basalwana.
Ndonya yacho iyoyo.
Indaba yonakona leyo.
Cities of refuge.
Izikodlo zokuphephela.
Now ndoda kuti muchiona panapa New Testament.
Mfuna likhangela pa ku Testament entsha.
Right, ndoda kungokupa imaverse acho mashoma apa.
Mfuna unika amaverse amalutshwana.
These are biblical images in the New Testament.
Mfuna ngisola eBhayibheli le ku Testament entsha.
Matthew chapter 5 verse 13.
Matthew 5 verse 13.
Jesu noti che. You are the what? Salt of the earth. Muri munyu wechi?
Yes.
Wenyika tiri pamwe chedeka.
Dili sauto lomhlaba.
Kana munyu uri momusa.
Nga isauto likone sichebeni.
Unowikwa.
Yeah, kwezwakala.
Muripo here?
Likona yini?
Unowikwa.
Kwezwakala kuti sauto likona.
Muripo.
Nga likona.
Kana usipo.
Nga lingekho isauto.
Abantu vachiti tipei tiwedzere chi.
Uzabethi sipera apo singezelele. Uzi sichebo sizwakale. Kwezwakala kuti sauto kalikho sichebeni.
Kuwikwa kwacho
iko. Kuzwakala konoko konoko.
Tiri kutaura the essence of visibility.
Sikhuluma okutshengisa ukuthi ichechi bonakale. Lisauto.
Right? Verse 14, chapter 5 ya Mateo.
Verse 14, Mateo.
You are the light of the world.
Likukhanya komhlaba.
Light of the world.
Yes, ukukhanya komhlaba.
Jenza kana jashika.
Nga ukukhanya sokufikile.
Dima rinotiza.
Ah, bunyama buyabaleka.
Rinotiza, dima.
We, bunyama buyabaleka.
Ndo zviri chiedza.
Iko kokuikukhanya lokho.
Matthew chapter 5 verse 14 Jesu otaura.
Matthew 5 14 Jesu ayose kuruma.
Muri kutara kavakwa pamusoro pegomo.
Eh, lisigodlo esivakwe pezwe ntamo. Aligwai kwaisi kuti lifihlakale.
Kuvanziwa.
Akuva ke kuti lifihlakala kwanseke.
Kune vanhu vanofungidzira kuti church kana chita zvinhu zvaye kuti kona uko.
Apa kuna vanhu vati church na isenzi ndo zvaye koneni ngale.
Ichita zvinhu zvaye kukona uko.
Isenzi ndo zvaye koneni.
Zakurombo
izvisu sizi
vanofunzira ndo utsvene
vati imungwele
vai musaita ruzha
inge zvumusendo
musaita ruzha memuda kuzviratidzira
ndifuna kuti ndizvichengisere inge zvumusendo
baba venyu kudenga vanozviona chero
unkunkulu wenyu sezvimi yavona
chizvita pakavani
ngazelenze kucachile unkunkulu wenyu yavona
don't misapply my verse Jesu unotaura pachena kuti
Jesu kufaka soba
rakavakwa pamusoro pegomo
kutwana lisigodlo lifakwa
harivanziki
isigodlo leso kasifihlakali kasifihlei
amen church
wasakiwe phezwe ntaba
harivanziki
hayi isigodlo leso kasifihlakali
rofana kuvonekwa pachena
kumele kusobala
ndoda kuti chichiona panapa
masikanyela lapha
tiri kutarira nyaye zvatiri kuda kuherengedza pamusoro pemavhesi
akaverenga. Yes, ngesifundi sihlanganise pakati kwamavhesi onawo.
Pfungwa yekutanga.
Mchicho wokukala.
Kuonekera kwechechi.
Kukukanya kwechechi.
Ipfungwa iri mubhaibheri.
Limucabango osebhaibhelini.
Vanotenda bhaibheri ngavati amen.
Yes, abakweli bhaibheri
ngavati amen. Church visibility is a biblical imperative.
Ukuvonakala kwechechi indaba etholakala ebhaibhelini.
Number 2.
Owesibili.
Tinofanira kuti tinzwisise
kumele sizwisise
pfungwa yaMwari pamusoro pechechi
imicabango pezwe
pfungwa yaMwari yakakwirira
umcabango ngankunkulo pezwe bazo phakethe
highway of the lord
ukuti indlela
the altar of the lord the city of refuge
isigodlo so
the mountain of the lord
pfungwa
yaMwari yakakwirira pamusoro pechechi
umcabango ngankunkulo phakeme pezwe chechi
inofanira kuva matiri
kumele kube kuti
savathungameli
njengabathungameli
all church programs
inhlelo zonke zebandla
all church activities
imsebenzi yonke ebandla
should be informed by the biblical imperative of visibility
kumele kuvele bibhilini okutshengisa ukuthi
kana tikati takunaita effort
nga singakuthwa kule effort
tofana usivunza
kumele sizibuze
kuti pari kuonekwa here the highway
ukuthi yabonakala yini umgwaqo kaNkulu
the mountain of the lord
intaba kaNkulu
a city built on hills
isigodlo esakhiwe phezulu kwesintaba
mulipo here bana wamwe
The way we do things. Yes. Healthy what? Expo.
Yes, was empila kahle sikwenzayo.
Program zokuimba.
Imhlelo zokuhlabelela.
Program zoni zosi.
Imhlelo zethu zonke.
Vanhu vafanele kuvona.
Abantu mele babone.
Avafaniri kana kufungidzi.
Amela abacabangele.
Vafanele kuzviziva.
Kumele bakwazi.
Masabata aya.
Ukuti langa masabata
aya. Apfuura napa.
Azvule lapha.
Muripo here vano vapo.
Ikona
vafura napa.
Azvule lapha masabata.
Iyo ndo chechi ya Mwari.
Leo chechi ka Nkulunkulu.
Ndogo mora Jehovah.
Inta baka Nkulunkulu.
It must be seen.
Kumele kubonakala.
Kwete kuti zvino zvisina zvinowisa tsitsi.
Ukwenza izinto ezvezvi zvisusizi.
Chi generator chiripo parutivi apa.
Okuchaenda kukona ecereni
chikambodzima
kumwaqisha
ma elder obudari
vavo. Ama elder kichimesha kuvhusa.
Itai konde konde.
Eh ai sei yapo mbichana mbichana apa rifako kuimadzana. Kwetengu tizini.
Yekuti fiwolo yapera.
Eh ipisi pelile.
Zodzima pakati pero sano.
Ah kuqiche pati kwenkonzo.
Kwanza kwaitungidzai tungidzai kendro.
Ah kulaiti kandlela.
Mwari kukona uko nechikendro.
Ekone ngale
ngukendro. Vanhu vari mudima.
Abantu vese munyamene.
Savaroi.
Njengava vanta vavayanga. Nakuti abatakatsiro.
Vanhu vakagara mwaka uya akagara ku a thought leader akagara.
Abantu mutungamela vati vabapati vangafika bagale bahlale phakathi la.
Chicho chi.
Kuini konoko.
Avaya vakomana vaya munoziva zvavanoita vaya.
Leya bazi lamana majakala
vaya. Panamukanzwa kuti vaburukira mandamahwe.
Unge zvatova vehlele ngale mandamahwe.
PA system yacho. Kachaya. Ukaitarira.
Umchina wangona.
Inokukwazisa kuti how are you.
Umchina wangona inkarakata wanuza kuluma.
Panongokosora kuno. Hazvinei achireva nhema.
Anga akakosha kwehlele kumbe.
Bati zvine mutsindo.
Kumbe wakamba.
Muripo here
vanhu. Kuna tumu.
Zvinenge zvakaitwa panzvimbo yacho.
Okay, ave kwenziwe konapo.
Zoga. The way they park their cars.
Imoto kuti motors pakwa njani?
Pakwa kwemota.
Pakwa kwemota.
Kunoreva kuti wasvika panzvimbo.
Uchenyisa kuti usofika ndaweni.
Muripo here vana vamwari?
Ndikona hlobo chandikayo.
Kuda kuti mwe inotarisa kumwe inotarisa.
Imeka helele ikaenga ndisa chana.
The way they conduct their programs.
Indlela abalungisa ngayo inhlelo zabo.
Are you getting the point?
Liyakubona yini umcito?
And vadaro vakwini nzvera zvose.
Babe sebelungisa.
Yeah, I know what.
Into zvinto zvisusisi.
Yekuti wachiterera zvinoparidzwa zvacho.
Lalela kokushayela khona apa.
Matoto injiva.
Ulongo be.
Meshaye donki.
Lomhlathi we donki.
Chivona manje masabata.
Kangela kama sabata.
Vaine vhangeri yomushe.
Vale vhangeri lombuso.
Chitarira manje chitende chachangela
kulitende kwangkhona
machona chitende chatoshandisa ku effort ya
ndibona kuitende kwaisi kusenza ku
effort machona
seri kubona kulitende kwaisi kusenza ngasi le effort
chitarira manje uone kutiwo tariya uone zvavane ndivachita
kangela ubona babe bekwenza
moto uchifutidziwa
Dino kuti moto vhuyi
nasati nachiedza
namhlasira kukanya sila light
gofa moto tione
tine kuvhutela umlilo
verenga kwedera patuze nemoto
uzendira tuze lomlilo kwezele
kuti ravhangeri racho
kuti vhangeli
ine mutsindo
ivhangela ngona lilo dumo
liphale zviri kuitiwapo
kodo kwenziwa khona pa kukhambelana
zvinonzwisa vuro
akukhambelani kuzvisusizi
muripo here vana vama
ikona ini hlobo
tandaka and therefore we miss the mark
ngakuke sibese picha ke sisiphambanisa umcimbi
chechi noyi
ibandalashika nga seyifikile
uzayita zokutamba nechechi
lingadlale ngali chechi
poru unoti iyo ikereke yamathangwe
yes
uporu ukereke yapinda wana Abraham wana Isaac wana Jacob ndo inopinda the holy assembly of heaven
yi cheche ngena
pana Hebrews chapter 12
yes
ndo chechi akapinda wana Abel
yi cheche ngena Abel
no church ya Mwari I've no doubt this is the church of the living God vanovumirana neringa vati amen
abavumela mngavati amen
kana yoita program
ngaisi senza uhlelo
kana yashika panzvimbo
ngaisi fike ndaweni
nyangwe pakaita nhugu
kungaze kubelele silo muntu oyisigangi
zinoda kusara dzichitaura zvakaipa pamusoro pechurch
kuti vakuri havanda vafungisana vakuma kuupi pezwi kwechurch
iyo church yacho haizvi defendi
ichurch yangona ngaizivikele
community yacho
yisisigaba abantu
ndo inosara ichitiwe
iva vanhu vasabe city
shut up
wena tula
nyarara iwe
tula
havasivi zvatakaitigwa nechechi
hauya kwaza sikwenzire
iya ndo church yamwari
liyana ichurch kankurunkuru liya
Muripo elewa na wamu.
Valu wakumlo.
Valu wasinga pindi church.
Abadle mangeni.
No, wanasifona kusara wa chitio.
Ivo mele basale besiti bo.
Iya church ndia mga.
Iya yani church nge gankulu nkulu.
Muripo ka?
Likona ini.
This is what we're talking about.
Iko esikuma ngako loko.
Now, no doubt imuchiona panapa.
Funa likange lilapa.
As we are winding up.
Ah, sesi. Siya peta.
No doubt kutipetisane church visibility test.
Mfunti sipu. Ine lapa ngukuti church ungaisholisa imhloliso ukuthi church ngaisholisa kanjani ukuthi ubonakala ukuthi ibe ibonakalayo
takuphinda apa takuphinda ipapa
bese ngiyena lapha.
I want you number 1
na wokuqala
to be very honest
ukuthi ube sibili useqiniswe
yourself
wena ngwakho
lo lawuthi tarise church
mfuna sikhangele I church
yokwedu the local church
church yangakithi
in the corporate church
le church yonke umhlaba wonke jikelele
but isikurundo lawo tintarisi church kwa muri kupfa
ufuna kaine kakuri church yonke nakuyo
kwa muri kupfa
lapho vela khona
apo tiri ku tester pana
nga sikhangela imhloliso
church yenu inoonekera
yini ukuthi church le okwenzisa
ihighway
iyakhanya yini umgwaqo yini
intaba yini
intaba yini
iarita area
yes mchokocho yini
is it the light of the world
ikukhanya kwemhlaba na.
So I want you to be honest.
Funa ukuthi uthembeke lapha.
Eh pane ma questions anokwana kuita 8.
Kule mbuzo esisha kalombili.
Number 1.
Ukuqala.
You decide to close down your local church.
Mavara church.
Liseli vale ibandla.
Ameno saitika ipapa.
Angwazi kuti kuyini
owezala kuti muvare church yenu.
Okwenza kuti livale ibandla
lenu. The first question.
Umbuzo uqala.
How many people will know?
Vangaki abantu abazakwazi ukuthi livalile?
Avara church amchatopindi church.
Livali church alisangeni.
Vangani?
Bangaki?
Kumaraini kwenyu.
Esigabeni sakini.
Vachativo vachaziva kuti mavara church.
Abazakwazi ukuthi church ivaliwe.
Number 2.
Number 2.
How many will care?
Vangaki abazaba lendaba ukuthi ukuvala kwayo?
Muripo here church?
Likhona yini?
How many will care?
Vangaki abazoba lendaba lakho?
Avara church yenu.
Sivalile church yenu.
Seventh Day Adventist church at corporate level. Yose.
I church yonke jikelele.
Yofu my sipho church.
Ivuke ingaseke umhlaba wonke jikelele.
Pasirose.
Umhlaba wonke.
Vangale wachaziwa.
Vangaki abazaba kwazi.
Number 2.
Okwesibili.
Vangani vane hanya nazo.
Vangaki abaleza balendaba lakho.
Mapaona apa.
Liyakubona lapha.
Ukhona vanhu vana vasinangana nehanya nazvo.
Ungabona abantu bengela ndaba lakho kuvhala kwechurch.
Umotoro kuti pane church yakatovhara kapaive nevanhu vabvati. Zvinene izvozvo.
Umunoti hai church ichavhara bose rakulani lati konoko.
Tashayei.
Siseleni nekuvhara kwayo.
Pane zvotoshaya.
Kurante siseleyo.
Kurava kuti church yenyi. Iyo 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 ukaona pasina vane hanya nazvo.
Ungabona kuti kunxabe ngeko abale ndaba la kuvhara kwayo.
It's irrelevant.
Kuti kuti church yenu vele hai vela ilancedo.
Irrelevant.
Kutingakala kuti bekhona.
Mupenyu hwavanhu.
Empilweni yabantu.
Ukaona vanhu va Hedden vachimanya kuya kuti zvaita sei.
Ungabona ama Hedden bekhona kwenze njani. Kwenze njani.
Isu tete chimunga uku.
Tina besinishebe sinata ngali.
Batoza otochengetwa namwari wamunoremata.
Chakwazi kuti chichiche screena.
Zvaita sei.
Kwenze njani.
Zvaita sei. Toda kuti munamate.
Funa kusikureka.
Toda kuti munamate.
Funa kuti sikureka.
Zvamunotitira mucommunity ine zvikuru toda kuti munamate.
Iwe license.
Chero singawi.
Eh, noma singawi kota ke
lisi. Muripo here sangana.
Lezwa ini.
But vane hanya ne church.
Yabantu ve
ncane. Vane hanya nayo.
Vale ndaba le church.
Kuda kuti ya relevant.
Wokuchi kuti liyadingakala. Liyadingakala lapati kokuphila kwabantu.
Ndozo fana kutarisa izvozvo.
Ikomeli ukhangele konoko.
Paul, tichaenda manje kuma strategies e Paul.
Sizakuya manje kuzinhlelo zepower
ukubetsela ukuthi church ibonekele
ukuthi church ibonakala.
Number 2
okwesibili
your local church assembles church yenyu nengo ze church dzaungana
emalunga ebandla abo
10 zivake children's chapel
ukuthi vakhe indlu yokufundela abantwana.
How many people from the community will come and assist you?
Vangaka abantu part kwesigaba bazavuya
abanouya
babuya
bezinhle singana mathi wouya bavati muri kuvaka chapel yavana
Yava nawe umuntu wabuye city la kaindi abantu abethu kuti bafuna.
Cha uya kuzobetserana nemi.
Sivuye kuzonetsana lana.
Mukona muchitanga kuvaka church.
Ungabona kutasikwa ki church.
Muchino ipedza.
Lize liqede.
Vanhu venharaunda vasingapindi navo.
Abantu besigabele ningapindi engangeni.
Vasingawi kuzokubatsira.
Vengavuyi kuzolincedisa. Vasopanini.
Zvivunze imvunzo. It means you are irrelevant.
Kuti kuti vele kalela ncedo pati kwesigaba.
Balo akutotambura nekuti iye akava pa stand ndiani.
Abantu vashupa ngakuti yena vovaniki stand mubani.
Kuti pedzera nzvimbo.
Besiqedheli ndawo.
Ende vanhu vakataridza kuti vari kure.
Abantu vachenyisa kuti vakashana
nezvatinoita sechurch.
Ndaloku sikwenzawo njengechurch njengebandla.
Ende pakashayikwa the sense of belonging.
Mwazo kusolakala nzvi kuba pakati kwavo kuti vave pakati kwetu.
Ndozvetsa kuti vabe vano vanouya vachipaza kuda kuziva kuti munei chaizvo
toko. Iko kwezvi kuti vanchonje bedingwa
chinda ikoko.
Kulani pakati befu.
Munei.
Begekeza befu munthu kulani pakati.
Wakwachechi akapazwa.
Uni chechi yaqekezwa.
Vakatora midziyo yechirairo vakatora macheya
vakatora
vakaenda
ingcebethu zesitembe
yesitembe vakaenda
vatatu muchina wokukhulumisa
is a statement
ikukhuluma konoko
yokuti hatirwisisi zviri kuitika
ukuti asikwisi zvisisho kwenzakala la ukuti kona very church very yenza
nguwa
sinskati
kana paine that sense of relevance
na kula kulomculo
mkuti
cabango kuba
church inokoshaitheka
Vano gadzirisana ivo pachavo chirombava
bona ngokwavo balungisisana
zvichirikurutana nyaya chino pera pakurikurutana
bona ngokwavo balamba
iwe zvauri kutaura izvo zvobodo ngatinototonotora kumwe
kwete muchechi bona chinjonja kwenyi ndawo haikona lapa chechi
kwete muchechi
haikona lapa kuli chechi hai
No church not in amatira. Nengo zayo zvinotouya. Vaitoreko kwedu zvuru.
Azvinei
hatipindi navo.
Asi ngeni navo kuti habe vekuona vesikulege.
Vakatiunzira madhokotera.
Basiletera madhokotera napa.
Tikabetserwa.
Sancedwa.
Mahara.
Mahala.
Vakati vakafekedza vakashama.
Vagqokisa.
Vakatipa zvokudya.
Basiniko kokudla
muripo here sangano
ramona ini bandle tanda
ichurch ndedu
ichurch lengethu
ivo pachavo
bona ngwabo bebodwa
point number 3
mcijo wesithathu
your church building catches fire
umi church yenu iche
how many people from the community will come to assist you to put up the fire
vangaka abantu esigabeni abazobuya bezoncedisa ukucitha umlilo
how many will care
Mangaka bazaba nendaba yokuncedisa ukucitha umlilo.
Yiri kutswa church, church yatswa,
church sichile, sichile.
Nani vanomanya?
Ngobani abagijimayo?
Mamoto
ukuzocitha umlilo.
Ngani ari masavadega?
Ngaye ngamasavada
acha. You are irrelevant.
Ngani ngamasavada hodwa kusho ukuthi iveleka lidingakala lilancedo.
Anwane ke washita ura mcommunity ngayitswe.
Baye bekhuluma ukuthi kayitshe.
Ayitswe.
Kayitshe.
Dinina
silasila ndaba layo thina.
Mukona zvadaro izvi.
Ungabona sokunjalo.
You are irrelevant.
Ufika lidingakali phakathi kwesigaba.
Mabva manje pachinangwa chamwari.
Selisukile manje kucebo
likaNkulunkulu. Ukuthi church ive gomo rerutisi.
Ukuthi church ive intaba yokuphephela.
Number 4.
Cichona wesine.
When last was your pastor invited to pray or to give a word of counsel or to preach at a community gathering?
Kunini umfundisi wenu wanxuswa ukuba nazokhuleka
phakathi
kwembuthano kumbe aphe umcijo wesaluleko
phakathi
kwesigaba
or a national gathering
kumbe imbuthano yesizwe
leaders assembly
kumbe umbuhlangano wabaphathi
paita msangano
kwelo mhlangano
waungana madzishe
wobukutheni zini vathungameli bemasikeni
waungana masabhuku
omasabhuku
paita msangano
kwelo mhlangano
wekuronga une ma councillors
wekuhlela
Barikusangana na mayor na DA
bahlangana lo mayor lo DA
sangana wama MP
umhlano ba meli be parliament
wema thought leaders
laba party
vangani wafundisi wenyu
vangaka bafundisi benu
vangani ma elder enyu
amangaka ma elder enyu
anodamwa
abizwayo
kuzo kuona mata akwachata
ruzo asakhuluma kuzo bali vesi kuzokhuleka emhlano eno njengawona lo
Pastor, weku Seventh Day Adventist tina matiri.
Mfundisi wa Seventh Day Adventist Church siyalicela ubana usikhulekele.
Ukho ona vachita zvinhu zvavo,
ungabona besenza izinto zavo.
Vachipa vakapedza
vaze vakete
izvo zvisu
konoko
izvo zvisu
konoko
zvofana kuti netsa sechechi
kumere kusihlupe njenge chechi
muripo here
likona ini
the question ndeye kuti are we relevant
umbuzo
kuti masvingi
siyadingakala yine masvingi
are we relevant
yes siluncedwe yine masvingi
pari kusangana ma city fathers
sokuhlala
pari kuronga masvingo
bahlelo kwa masvingo
apana kana wedu
akula ncholo wedu wethu
muripo here vana vapa
ndikona ini
apana kana unodaidzwa
bako ncholo wedu wabizwayo
kuzopawo devotion
ukuti apenje ivesi
kana kunamata
kumbe ukukhuleka
kupalo tetchiti that is a cause of concern
kupala lapho sabe sithi naleyo isizathu sokuthi sikhathazeke indlela yenza ukuthi sikhathazeke
because chimotari yaka kushanda kwa mwari
kainani kusenza kwa nkulunkulu
pa Babylonian captivity
yes
vana wa Israel vachita ku
Babylon kusikirize Babylon
mwari unotora Jeremiah
nkulunkulu tatu Jeremiah
usara ni vakasara
sesala labasalayo
chembere
izalukazi
ne vakanga vasingagoni kufamba vakaremara
Yesu kuhamba bali malayo
vakasara na Jeremiah
basalo Jeremiah
mwari unotora Ezekiel
nkulunkulu tatu Ezekiel
omvise aita kuti anota minister kune avo vakanga vari in captivity
ukuti hambe ayisebenza kulabo bebe bethunjiwe
vaimba rweguya by the rivers of Babylon
behlabela ingoma leyathi emfuleni
yase Ezekiel was there to minister to them
Ezekiel wayekhona apho wayebathuma
palace ye Babylon
esgodweni sase Babylon
kwakena Daniel Shadrach Meshach na Abednego
kwabo lo Daniel Meshach lo Abednego
muripo here sangana namani
khona yini
vayepo to influence
babekhona ukubana babangele ukuthi abantu bazwise uNkulunkulu
kadzi kwakwe mirairo mbabilo
ukulungisisa imithetho yeBabylon
nezose zwayitwa mbabilo
lakho konke okusenzwe eBabylon
vayilapho
babekhona
vayivapho
babekhona
panzimbo dzose
esigabeni zonke
saka kana tikashayikwa
nxa singaswelakala
it must be a cause of concern
kumele ibe into esikhathazayo
are we relevant
ukuthi siluncedo na
this community
silusizo yini kulesi sisigaba
sapho kwa unganiza abantu
usapho kusebuthelela abantu
ari kutaura pamsoro penyaya dzekuzvibata kwavana
ukhuluma ngendaba yokuziphatha kwabantwana
pana church elder muraino
kuno church elder elainini
yotaugwa na sabhuku iyoyo
usabhuka khulumele yo ndaba yokuziphatha kwabasakhulayo
otaura iye sabhuku opedza ega
usabhuka khuluma kaza kede elde kona
Elda akagara pasapo.
Uelda hlezi pansi.
Elda vana kugona kuzvitengesa kuna sabhuku.
Uelda kainene
sangazvitengese
kusabhuku.
Avanozvimaketa.
Kasanga zvitengese kusabhuku kuti azive kuti angava luncedo.
Toda masabhuku aunganidze.
Funa amasabhuku abutelela abantu
achiunganidzira kuti vadzidziswe nachechelda.
Ebabutanisira kuti vafundiswe ngucheche.
Pamusoro pokuti vana vanochengetwa sei.
Kuti avantu vara vagcinwa njani?
Varume vanochengetwa sei madzimai anochengetwa sei
mama vakwira njani
utano wakamira sei
impilo imi njani impila kahle imi njani
muripo here vana vamwari
liko nine vanhu vamakurungu
zvatoshuwa izvo
ikwesu loisa yoloko
when last that's number 4 number 5
number 5
is we conclude here
Peter.
How often are you invited by civic leaders to participate in community development projects
kukangaki unxuswa ngabathungameli babakhulu bakahulumende ukubana ube uphatheke ikwindaba zentuthuko zesigabeni
yeah how many number 6 how many thought leaders visit your church without invitation
bangaki abathungameli abavakatshela ibandla lenu benganxuswanga
mp wenyu wabuya wenzimbo
umphameli wedale
khulumende
ndawone yenu sebuyile
wabuya ku constituency yake
uye ndawone yake
rashika zuva rokuna mata
sesifika isikati sokukhonza
asatadamwa
engakavizwa
unogona here kuya upa church pain
uya kwansa yenu kuti abuye church yenu
musina mbomdana
ndingazange limbize
unouya were
uya uya yini
ndokwese ndiripo apa
mbuzo khona
how many will come to your church without invitation
bangake babuye church yenu benganxuswanga
verse number 7
number 7
identify your contribution as a church to community and national issues of development
right akubale
contribution
akubale
uncedo national issues
ezindabeni zelizwe
ne development
zenguquko
Bible rakazara nyaya dze development.
I Bible leli ligwele lapha indaba zentuthuko la.
Muripo here vana vamwe.
likona
Bible rakazara nenyaya yenyaya social responsibility ku betsera vanhu vanotambudzika.
Bible ligwele ngendaba ezokwenza zokunceda abantu abahluphekayo.
Quite a cyclone idai.
Kube le cyclone idai ngani?
Ndivanani vanotanga kumanya.
Ovana vaqala kugijima kuyanceda.
Vachibetsera
benceda.
Isutoshika kunguvai.
Tina sifuka kona lesikati vanhu.
Muripo here sangano?
Likona ini vandla.
Tichitese here?
Sisonke na.
Toshika kunguvai.
Sifika kona lesikati vani.
Cyclone yapera.
Cyclone yapera.
Mapolitician atanga.
Amapolitician abezombangazo sebefikile.
Osemaland government organization atanga.
Ama organization.
Mamba chechi atanga vachiunganidza so said ZPC chimanya chitaridza.
Okono ama chechi sokufikile ZPC
akichimchengisa. Ndo chechi yeramba chawarutsa iyi. Ya pa izvi.
Chechi leipe konke lokho.
Ndivaringo aipo.
Yes.
Ndivaringo aipo. Istoshika kunguvai.
Tina sifuka sikati vanhu.
Mazona apa. Then are we relevant?
Silungeto yini esigabeni ngakunjalo.
To the community.
Part of esigaba.
These are the questions.
Yimbuzo mele sizibuze ona.
Issues of zviri kunetsa mukati menyika.
I okuhluphayo part kwelinye.
Nyetse corruption.
Indaba zokuzozo buqili.
Are we relevant as a church? Do you have a program yekubetsera business people professionals kuti vasave corrupt?
Silonceto yini zokuthi abantu abama business baphathe kuthi ama business abo?
Because inyaya yokutanga kuhulumende
iyo. Indaba yokuqala kuhulumende
iyo. Yempedza corruption.
Indaba yokuti
so when you have a program yakanangana na izvi.
Nga ndo hlelo lunjalo njalo.
Vanomanya vovuya tiitese
gijima besiza
kuti avo vari kudzinga vanhu vari kudzinganisa nyaya yatiri kudi.
Lava vagijimisa indaba esigise sigisa.
So they want to identify.
Ngoba bafundi.
And they see your relevance.
Babe sebebona ukuthi liluncedo phakathi kwelizwe.
Nyaya uthano.
Ngoba lifuna ukuqeda ubuganye.
Nyaya uthano.
Indaba yempila kahle.
Vana vari kutambudzika.
Abantu nabahlupheka.
As we speak.
Nga sikhuluma
sikhathe. Ukuthi nyedza ka wonder.
Khuluma indaba
about the girl child.
Kuye kakhulu abantu laba ba.
Bachishaya zokushandisa.
Beswele kokusebenzisa.
It's a national issue.
Indaba yesizwe.
Not discuss on parliament.
Ekhulunywe parliament.
Ndakaterera pamwe achidiscuss nyaya yemapeds.
Ngakhangela
sizwe. It was a serious
ngendaba yesetshenziswa ngabesifazana nxa besiye esikhathini.
Vana vari kutambudzika uku.
Abantu labathwele nzima.
We are we as a church.
Tina njenge vandla lapha.
Muripo here sangana.
Likona yini?
We are we as a church.
Tina
singalibuti to.
Church kubona sibele
unqeqo. National concerns.
Kona apa indaba enze sizwe.
Nyaye entrepreneurship.
Indaba
yekuti
one wash from a business.
Vasango dzidza. Vakotsvaka mabasa
ukuthi abantu bangasi bazenzela
mabasa ivo pachavo
bona ungoro bazenzela
mabasa varonge mabasa
bahlele imisebenzi bezenzela ama business.
Where are we as a church?
This is not pitila njenge church.
The issues of unity.
Indaba zokubambana
vanhu vakasiyana siyana ma regions
abantu vachiende ngezigaba zabo
vakasiyana siyana na ma tribes
vachiende ngemhlobo yabo.
Saka it's a national issue
yakuti indaba yesizwe
kubatanidzwe vanhu vaite
kuti abantu babambane babe into inye.
We are we as a church.
Tina njenge church singapi
pandone kwa here vanhu church chitoro wavo kuti mutonga uyu
uyu mutonga uyu
matonga esa anenge ari kuti
matenga matonga ave ngapa
uyu mushona uyu
uyu muzezuru uyu
mashona anenge ari
kuti mashona ngapa.
Where are we as a church
singapi njenge church?
Are we part of the solution?
Si ingxenye yeyokuthi silungise.
Are we addressing my issues anonetsa?
Siyenza yini ukuthi silungise?
Athi my national issues. National agenda.
Indaba zesizwe ezihluphayo.
Siyazibona. Tikasatambira ikoko.
Singaliye udlalela khona ngale.
Tinova irrelevant.
Asizwe sibele uncedo.
Bana aziwa here sangalo.
Kambu khona ozwileyo. Khona ozwileyo.
Saka mchiona aba uyi. Albasona manje. Where this is a sad development.
Lokho ke into elusisa.
Yanda ukushaya nini?
Esengikhuluma la.
One of the dark chapters of our church.
In South Africa. Okwenzakala eChurch Africa la.
South Africa during the time of apartheid.
Ngesikhathi sokucindezelwa kwe South Africa.
Bari separate development varungu vari
veka. Kwakule ntutu kwe
South Africa. Watema vari veka.
Abamnyama makiwa wotwa.
Zvaramba zvakadaro hondo yarwiwa iya.
Kwava kuleke kunjalo impilani iliwa.
Yeku South Africa.
Eh South Africa.
Yaiwa different fronts
not only. Yaiwa indlela ichene ndavona sicheneyo.
Kusika independence South Africa.
Kuzokufika independence South Africa.
And then what happened with the church?
Church,
yokwedu.
I church yagiti.
Baramba wajiti warunguwani nga wariwega.
Baba loke bebe otwa.
Wanuatemani nga wariwega.
Abantu bamnyama bebe otwa, makiwe otwa.
Nova tawaka office.
Tase saka I office.
Ye division.
Ye division.
Invitation letter.
Zogupa limati ngungusa.
Togumbira wakuti president muye.
Shiakia wakuti president abuye.
Tawumbeki.
Tabombegi.
Muye pa official opening.
Uwe na pa kusofla wa office.
Tokumbira wakuti wa Mandela uye.
Stele wakuti Mandela uye.
One statement.
Iba lote la kunyayo.
Ati wiko.
Asubuhi kuna hapo.
Wanu warikuwe nrambiri ni apathed.
Ngwa uga wantu aba ya pambili ngindese ilo.
Mapabata.
Ili ya kusisa kuna hapo.
Nduguta urana wana wakuru pana.
Kumala abantu abatala na.
Warimachua. Tiripa mwesiti.
Abantu abakulile abantu abatala.
Sina watunga miri pana.
Abatunga meli na.
Munofunga wauti tichiri relevant yu wako.
Luka wanguti silu ngeto kuna hale.
So we need to be very sensitive.
Kumele sinanzelele.
Zagata saizos.
Inda wanezi jangalesu.
We need to be very sensitive.
Kumele sinanzelele.
Nukuti mwinsi si. Sakutio. Shokoramari rino tikudi.
Ukuti li shirika tikoliti.
Ni sutofana kumira pa.
China kumele sime nga pi.
And what can we do to enhance the
impact? We need to kumele siku enze. Loko kuti silungsise inda wakangunuku.
The last question.
Mkicho kena.
Any public appearance on media platform? Tinuone kwa heripa media.
Siabona gala hini kuma newspaper.
Se church.
Jenge bandla.
Nenzila hini negative hereka na utili positive.
Nyenze la ente hini kumbe embi.
Pesa panonzi Seventh Day Adventist Church.
Lapo kutuwa kuna Seventh Day Adventist Church.
Paper.
E pepe hini.
Chicha mnole renga.
Kuhine nukubalaye. Kuhine kumbe kubi.
Mapaona.
Ndakubona hini kuna.
Tiripo herewa na wedinga.
Nikona hini mandurabesu.
Wanoone imanu.
Wabona na bantu.
Anuona chii. Chiri kunyogwa.
Babu nani kupaliweyo.
What are we doing even to ourselves?
Kwine sikuenza yoti nagiti.
Nautiva ya majenalisika.
Labana haba palisi ndaba labana.
Nyayazi no itisa kutizive ni mari kwa gari.
Inte nte zenzu kutikuwele mari kuhu.
Nyayazi ri negative.
Indabe zimpi.
Muripoka.
Nikona ini.
Panyayazi ri positive.
Indabe ne zinse.
Munoto la dana.
Yababisa.
Titirikuita. Clean up your seat.
Ukuthi siya tanyela
nje. Ni kwita clean up.
Siya
isu say church.
Sina njengebandla siya.
Tiri kuda kubetsera.
Sifuna kunyeti.
These are national issues. They are not partisan issues.
Asiyo ndaba yabantu abachini indaba yesizwe.
Pana ndinzwa here.
Ukhona uzuleyo.
National issue.
Yes, indaba yesizwe.
Isu say church tiri kuita clean up.
Ngasi kisi.
Mashala yose.
Mashala yonke sizwe.
Isare ya chena.
Ukuthi sali clean.
Muripoka.
Jikona na.
We are my journalist. Wangaramba kuhuya hile papa. Mangwana Chronicle ine yakabuda. Seventh Day Adventist collaborate with government. Augment government.
Kukabe kupaliwe. Kuti Seventh Day Adventist.
Nozo wanaita.
Ingeti sana lo.
Kukumende. Kukumende. Kukumende.
Ingeti isu kulumende. Ukute
ama toropo. To keep the city clean.
Yes. Tina si tanyela itoropo.
But it's something positive. Tirita seka.
Kota si intu enche.
It's positive.
Intu enche leo.
Saka atifani ni kugara. Ku grandstand inyathi yabatha
akumele sihlale memuva kumele sibe phambili
thaka okhera abantu
usibukela abantu besenza
thaka okhera abantu
akumele sihlale sibukela abantu
till heavenly minded
yes sikungcuba ngokwezulu kuphela
and earthly useless
silapha emhlabeni singela ncedo
achisi Christu chocho
aso si Christu
mwarati kombure vatitire zvakanaka
inkulunkulu isipusinga asipusisa senzele kuhle
ngati namate yedu
sikuleke nini
toda kutenda ibaba siku wedenga lenyika Nokuti nyasha dzinzogara nokusingaperi. Ironi ndirori sangano renyura makada rinofana kuva relevant panyika ino. Rinofana kusvikira vanhu muvukuru nouduku hwavo vakadzidza nevasina vafumira varombo. Tino urombo kuti kazhinji tichikundikana. Kazhinji vanhu vachititarisira pasi asino musangano uno matinzwirawo urombo kuti mutange nesu patsva. Tinonamatira kuti titore nzvimbo yedu as a highway of heaven. Titore nzvimbo yedu as a city of refuge. Titore nzvimbo yedu segomo riri pamusoro pezvimwe zvikomo. Titore nzvimbo yedu semunyu unoronga nyika. Titore nzvimbo yedu as the light of the world. Tibetserei kuti tigone kusvitsa vhangeri kuvakuru navadiki. tigone kuva relevant kunyange kuma communities matiri na izozo basa richingera pera moti da kumusha muna matu wedu kuti tose tuwani kuti chaponeswa Mungu wayo ino tinokumikidza watungamiri vose vari pano mukati memavoko enyu shandai navo nenzira ya musati mambo shanda navo mukati memasangano kuti sangano redu rive relevant in the community tinonamata muzita ra Jesu amen.